Okay, off the top of the show, we talked about how the snow and ice has led to quite a bit of frustration for drivers over the last little while. Buses stalling, cars skidding and slipping around. So here's a little slice of life for you. A man who won't let anything stand in his way. Dr. Andrew Rawich, an engineering professor at SFU, has been walking up and down Burnaby Mountain for the last 14 years, rain or shine, or snow or ice.
If I want to live 125 years or more, I have to do something. Today, for example, I did 250 sit-ups and 90 chin-ups. I started, first time it was 1 hour. Then I dropped to about 36 minutes. But then I even ran twice. But then I found that it was deadly. So I stopped running and decided rather to continue walking. And now 42 minutes in regular conditions. It takes me 42 minutes.
And you're how old right now?
66.
How old do you feel?
Maybe 30. I am a bit of a crazy guy about health. I haven't been sick for more than 40 years, so I don't like to patronize people, but I think that they should think about their own health. It's like a habit of jumping into a car even they have to go to a store, which is 300 meters from their house. I think often about it, you know, that we moved to Canada from Poland, and particularly now with all these things that are happening in Poland, what politicians do and so on, I feel so incredibly fortunate that I live in Canada. We never considered, for example, moving to United States because we knew that it was not a good place to live, and we were absolutely correct. Can you tell me which country is better than Canada?